So let's get straight out to the scene where reporter Bob Mayo just spoke to family members. Bob.
Sally, the one relief here is that no one was inside, no one threatened by the flames, but they'd lost all their belongings. You can see firefighters are still here dealing with the aftermath. Intense flames quickly swallowed up this North Braddock home in the 400 block of Hawkins Avenue. The family who lived here was in the process of moving out, and none were home when the fire broke out. This victim was too upset to speak. Her boyfriend's father had already moved out.
It's a tragic thing because I suffered a fire before. We lived in North Carolina, and I wouldn't wish this on anyone. I really wouldn't. Thank God nobody was in there,
The roof of the house collapsed from the intense flames, and the upper floors then collapsed into the lower.
Yeah, flames were so intense, it went right through the roof.
The county fire marshal investigators are here to try to determine the cause of the fire, but at this point they say they don't see anything suspicious. Reporting live in North Braddock, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.